National Weather Service in Dodge City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Pratt County and Eastern Tioga County in South Central Kansas. Service in Dodge City has issued a tornado warning for Pratt County and Northern Bopper County in South Central Kansas.
Holy mackerel, I've got to do some incredible video. Purple tornado. This thing's been on the ground for 10 minutes. It's still on the ground. Still on the ground. This thing, I mean, it's purple, turning colors, turning up the ground, get that red dirt in it, turning purple. Oh, this is incredible. It goes like, it started out moving east, northeast, now it's moving almost north, northwest. Like, it's sucking up into that northwest storm. And it's kind of turning over too. Oh my, this thing is incredible. Oh my gosh, I mean, it's still going.